Hey guys, Mr. Simcox here. I wanted to make a short video showing you guys how to get onto our team website. As you guys might have heard, you're on Team Wilson. That means that you guys all have the four same core teachers: myself, Mr. Simcox, Miss Wilson, Miss Gonsalves, and Miss Franz, okay? Miss Wilson is the team lead, so that's why we're called Team Wilson. And what we did, us four core teachers, is we created a website for you guys to make it a little bit easier if we happen to go full distance learning. And also, it's going to help us just if we continue this hybrid A-B schedule that we've started this year, okay? So I wanted to make a short video and show you really quick how to get onto the website and just a few things on what's on it, okay? So we're going to go down here. I'm going to go to Google Chrome to open the internet. And up in the search bar here, I'm going to type in our team website name, okay, or the URL. That is www.teamwilson, TEAMWILSON, magic, magic.com. Again, that's www.teamwilsonmagic.com, okay, and if I click enter, then it's going to take me to the website. Okay, so this is what you guys will see on your screen also if you type that in. And it just has a lot of information on here, okay? If I scroll down a little bit, there's going to be more videos here by the time you guys are watching this video. But these are all videos, they're really important, and they show you how to do things like take the digital attendance for MnDive, how to log into Office, how to log into Teams. And this video itself will be here also, okay? So you guys can look at these. Those are important tutorials and instructionals on how to do the things that you're gonna need to do, especially if we go full digital learning, okay? If we scroll down to the bottom of the homepage here, we have some important sites, Microsoft Teams login, the attendance, Washoe County School District website. We have our teacher emails over here, okay? And then just at the bottom, some different resources that your family might be able to use, okay? What's really cool is this is the website that you can go to see all of our agendas and any resources we have as teachers for you guys to help you with your assignments, okay? So up here in the corner, we have science, social studies, ELA, and math. And if I hover my mouse over these different sections or pages, we have different options and places to go. If you guys notice, there's an agenda for each one of the classes, okay? You are going to check this agenda every day to see what you need to do for that day and even the rest of the week, okay? Again, this will be especially important if we go full distance learning. So for example, if you want to know what to do for ELA, you're gonna go hover over the ELA, or if you're on a phone, you can just tap your finger and go down to where it says agenda. And once you click on that, it pulls up my agenda for the whole week. So if you're in A group, that means on Monday, the 25th, you're gonna have a distance learning day, okay? So you would look here and see what you need to do. So for me, you're gonna complete your first digital day check-in on Microsoft Teams, and you're not in class here, okay? So you can look through and see for the whole week what you're gonna do for my class, depending on if you're A or B group. If we go full digital learning, obviously that's gonna change a little bit and everything will be digital learning. There's not gonna be a class section here. But I wanted to show you guys this because that way you can check your agenda for each one of your classes, okay? Also, as an example, for my class, the first book we're gonna be reading is Hatchet. So you can go here and view the entire book for my class. You can download it right here, or you can just view it on the website, okay? And I know your other teachers also have really important resources for you on this page as well, okay? So math, you can look here, social studies, science, and all of that. This is gonna make it, I think, a lot easier for you guys because it's all in the same spot, so you can see what you need to do, okay? If you have any questions, please email me or you can ask any of your teachers. But this is something that you're going to be using quite a bit. Again, the website is www.teamwilsonmagic.com. Okay, let me know if you have any questions, and I'll see you guys later.